Let's factorize this trinomial. We'll first find factors of 64. The factors of 64, we have 8 times 8. And the sum of this pair, 8 plus 8 is 16, and it matches up with our middle term's constant, and we can use the values and plug it into our expression. So that's x plus 8 times x plus 8. And we can also write this as x plus 8 whole square. This is our final answer.